leave the camera run a while and show the turn down ratio of the gasifier. Gasifier's pretty up to the normal operating temperature. We're doing about 67 right there. A little downhill slope. Normal operating speed. And from here on out, we're gonna keep the truck just pretty much at an idle. This should be a long video, so anybody that's watching it probably just wanna kinda skip through it. Plan on just letting the camera run and see if the truck will die after a while.
He's got the most nominations for the big country music night in Vegas. April the 1, that's going to be here before you know it. He's up for the Entertainer of the Year, Male Vocalist of the Year, also the Album of the Year for Hemingway's Whiskey, which is awesome. And he also will be up for You and Tequila for the Song of the Year. He's on fire.
This is Sunday. I believe it's February the 4th, I believe. Oh, correction, March the 4th, or maybe the 3rd, anyway, it's a Sunday. We're 100% wood gas. I've been out feeding cattle this morning, made two trips into town. We've probably driven about 40 miles or so this morning. Yeah.
she's hotter than South Georgia in July. And when I'm with her, I can get enough of her. I gotta kiss her and I...
Truck set at a low idle. It's been idling ever since we got off the pavement. I'm gonna set the camera up so you can view the gauges and just let it run a while. Reading on the temperature gauge where it comes out of the filter is about 310. Another temperature gauge that is in the what I call the cyclone heat exchanger or drop box or whatever a good name for it is. We've got about 220 degrees on it. No gasoline at all wood gas. RPM gauge is showing about 500 RPM.
Hurry. Sorry, time is running out.
Everyone loves a good ice cream sandwich, right? Well, the Galaxy Nexus by Samsung is the first handset to offer the ice cream sandwich platform, giving you more flexibility to express yourself than ever before. Stop by Cellular Center, your Verizon Premium Wireless retailer, and check out the Galaxy Nexus by Samsung. It's only $299.99 to get this powerful 4G device in your hands. Cellular Center, your Verizon Premium Wireless retailer, is located in the Target Shopping Center in McCalla. Verizon, 2-year activation, data pack, early termination, and other fee supply. Coverage details at VerizonWireless.com.
With the money I save by switching to Core Wireless,
I can get new shoes.
For just $39.99 a month, I get unlimited talk and text nationwide. And with the money I save,
you could take me out to dinner.
Okay. And if I sign up now, I even get a free phone. And with the money I save,
I can get a manicure, or a massage, or a new bag.
Or I could get you service with Core Wireless, too.
I thought you'd never ask.
Get Androids plus top phones from Sony, Motorola, and more. Core Wireless. Get more, spend less. See store for details.
Welcome back to the Biore Skincare Face Anything Hotline. This week's topic, combination skin.
Hi, my friends keep tagging pictures of me and my T-zone looks so shiny. Any advice?
Unless you want to keep untagging, try new Biore Combination Skin Balancing Cleanser. It laser targets dirt and oil without stripping natural moisture, balancing...
Again, I'm just showing that I can sit and idle if I need to. I've been running highway speed. I'm showing I can run highway speed, but yet idle for quite a while and still make fairly clean gas even in idling. Look at the temperature again. In the cooler of the radiator, it's showing about 1.5 column inches of water. The gauge up in the fuel hopper it's not registering it at all.
I'm Fox 6 meteorologist Wes Wyatt on your side. 1025 that ride.
You boys ever met a real country girl? Talking true blue. Out in the woods. Down home. Country.
Sure, anybody that's watching it won't just skip through it. I'm just demoing here, letting the truck idle. 100% wood. Sure, you can see through the glare of the window, so I'll open it every once in a while and let you check the temperatures. get out and do a walk around, then try to place the camera back in the same spot. Sorry about the wind noise. Been feeding cattle. Hay straying and hay in there. Plus a little wood. Windy day. Okay, I think I've got it set back on the gauges again. Accept these videos, but I may shut it off at about 25 minutes just to make sure I can get it on the video. I hope you can hear the smooth sound of the motor idling. Off a little bit. If you drive on wood gas, the sound of the exhaust is music to ear anyway. understand if you're watching this, you'll probably want to skip through some. I'm just demonstrating that after being at highway speeds, it does good at highway speeds, and then you can park and still idle, making good clean gas. So as a rule of thumbs, if you can get it down and idle smooth at a low RPM, you're making good gas. Lost about 10 degrees temperature since we've stopped. It went from about 210 down to 300 now. I don't know how much YouTube will accept, but I'll go ahead and shut down here in a minute. I'll give it a little bit of a draw so you can see the gauge react, so you'll know that they're not glued down. So we could have set at a red. We could have sat at a red light that amount of time and still had plenty of power to take off. That brought the temperature up a little bit. Okay, V10 Dodge 95 model, and I'm going to shut it off.